Overdrive, distortion, fuzz, glorious rock and roll pedals. This is what we are talking about in this video. Hello beautiful people, Marco Saboia here. Before we jump into this exciting experience, consider subscribing to the channel. Smash the like button. This is the best way you can show some support to this channel. And all I want is to keep posting good content for you. Overdrive, distortion, fuzz. If you wanna play rock and roll, one of these must be your first pedal. But do you know the differences? Alright, in a very brutal and high-level way to say, all those three pedals are adding some distortion to your clean sound. Overdrive is a more natural distortion. It's trying to simulate a tube amp in a very stupid loud volume. Distortion goes a bit further, doing what a tube amp couldn't do before. And fuzz is way beyond. It's a very high level of distortion. Let's go for what your ears can sense, because most of us, we don't really care about the tech part. We are trying to buy our first pedal, not build our own pedal. So for this demo, we are using the Boss OD3 Overdrive, MXR Custom Badass 78 Distortion and Electro Harmonix Big Muff Pi. Alright, this is my clean sound. Overdrive. Distortion. Fuzz. For this kind of gig, I would go with the Overdrive. It will push my harmonics and a lot of colors, but not compressing too much, giving me the chance to control better the dynamics. Are you with me? Let me know down below in the comments. Clean sound. Overdrive. Distortion. fuzz. Overdrive, distortion, fuzz, all of them, they did a good job, but I would stay in between overdrive and distortion. All right, let's go a bit heavier, overdrive. Distortion. Now I really like it, the fuzz. I am really in between the distortion and the fuzz, leaving the overdrive behind. Are you with me again? Let me know down below in the comments. Let's try some grunge sound. Overdrive. Distortion. Fuzz. Whoa! Fuzz worked so well for this kind of gig. Smashing Pumpkins, Mudhoney, they are all users of fuzz. So if you are into grunge, just go ahead, get your fuzz. But how about you? Do you think fuzz is the best option for grunge? Let me know. The comment section is here down below. Just leave a comment. Are you now considering to go for one of these pedals? Let me help you with the price range. Boss OD3 will cost you around 100 bucks. MXR Custom Badass 78 Distortion around 80 bucks. Electroharmonics Big Muff Pi will cost you around 85 bucks. You can find all those pedals if you are in the US. You can go on Sweetwater online. You can also find in Thomann if you are in Europe. And if you are like me here in Dubai, pay a visit to Melod House. They have a very good selection of pedals. All the links are here down below in the description. If I had to pick only one pedal, this pedal would be the distortion, because we can set a very low level of distortion and simulate an overdrive. And we can come in a very high level of distortion. I know we are not getting the level of distortion of a fuzz, but it can be very heavy and it gives us a very large range of tones. So distortion would be my one to go if I had to pick only one. Which is the pedal did you like the most? Did you dislike one of them? Are you considering to go for one of them? Drop a comment, let me know. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you found this video very helpful. If so, smash the like button. If you're not subscribed, this is the chance to subscribe and show some support to this channel. But for now, that's all, beautiful people. Keep yourself rocking, safe, alive, and kicking. Enjoy the final jam. See you!